Thanks for watching. This is a very detailed video to show you all the functions to use our free online design tool. Let's start from the left side of the page. You can select different artwork sizes from this drop-down menu. Choose horizontal or vertical for your artwork. Change the artwork background color. You can either select from our swatches here, or you can choose from more colors by clicking on the current color icon. You play with this color with your mouse, or even enter the RGB or hex number if you are familiar with those numbers. You must log in to use the Open My Gallery function. It will list all of your images that you previously uploaded. Click on the image to add it to your design. Let's click Add Text to add some text to see more options. After you've added text, the text is selected by default. You can see all the options on the left. Change the text color, text content, size of font, duplicate or delete, arrange the element front or back. Let's explain every option in detail. To change the text, you can only change on the left side text area. Normally, there is a 2-second delay to reflect your changes on the right side. You have two ways to change your font size. One is selecting from the size number drop-down menu, or by dragging the corner of the text on the artwork to resize it. You can change the font type by selecting from the drop-down menu. You have three ways to move things around. The first way is use the arrow on the left-hand side to move. Click the little circle in the center to center your selected element. The second way is use your mouse to drag the element. The third way is use your direction key on your keyboard. You can delete an element by clicking the remove button here, or simply use your delete key on your keyboard. You can duplicate an element by clicking the duplicate button here. Make sure you select those elements first before you perform any of the actions above. One trick is you can select multiple items by holding down your control key on your keyboard. Let's add a clip art now to show you more detail about arrange. You can search by keyword or choose from our category. You can see the arrange button after you select an element except the background. The first button is send backward. The second button is to send forward. When you select more than one item, you can see some different options show up here for the arrange area. Those are the align options for multiple items. Align to top, align middle, align bottom, align left, align center, and align right. The clip art or images operation is the same as the text, except they don't have a font size number or type. Remember, if you drag four sides of the image instead of the four corners, you might change the proportion of the image. Usually, this will affect the printing result. You can also upload your own image or logo by clicking the Upload Image button. We support JPEG, PDF, and PNG format images for the upload functions here. You can rotate any element by dragging this little white dot assigned for each element. Here is another tip for selecting the element. When you're selecting an image, you can't select the element that within the images, for it has been highlighted for other actions. What you have to do is left click on the gray area right outside the artwork area to clear the selecting status. Then you should be able to select any item you want. Another important thing you need to know is the sign ID right here. If you have not registered with us, please take a note of your sign ID. In the event you lose your design, you can contact us to retrieve your artwork using this sign ID. You can undo by clicking the undo button here or press Ctrl Z on your keyboard. You can redo an action by clicking the redo button here or press Ctrl Y on your keyboard. You can also zoom in or zoom out with these two buttons. The view proof will allow you to see your final artwork preview in a bigger size. The Save Design button can save your artwork. If you've already registered with us, your saved artwork can always be found in the My Design section in your account. After you've double-checked the size, quantity and number of scythes, you can click Save and Add to Cart to start your checkout process and finalize your order. Now I'll finish this artwork to show you more actual operation, then we will end this tutorial. If you have any more questions other than the design tool, please feel free to visit our website at www.sign4x.com and check out the Frequently Asked Questions section.